2 with Paddy Parnell, the kick off the mark. He played on there though. Didn't he? Dawson thought he did. And he asked Wallace to go back over the mark on Brian Chris Donnelly.
If it's a mark, is it a 50?
But he was over the mark, so a bit of.
You don't deserve to have the ball stay in your 50 and make that selection.
The crowd will let you know. How's the swing from Robbie Gray, who says farewell with a goal to remember?
Good football, isn't he?
Yeah, my word. Allaire puts it back in there. In front, Pal Pepper. Kept it away from Duda. And gives it off to Houston to go really long, but the pressure was on the kick, so he won't get the distance. But look who he's fouled. Robbie Gray out muscling Morrow in the pocket.
Brady, 3 metres back.
Just gave him a side to Ronnie Worrell. He just got under the footy. And Robbie Gray got to see the ball and Worrell in the one picture, and he knew what he wanted to do.
The full time All Australian caresses another one through, right in front of the big number 9 on the hill here at Adelaide Oval. Robbie Gray says farewell fittingly as a winner in a showdown, the champion of the game with 2 goals in his farewell night.